Hi, my name is Lavelle Moten, and I'm the head basketball coach at North Carolina Central University. I would like to extend an Eagles welcome to Share Our Shoes. But first, let me ask you some questions. Have you ever stopped to think about how a child would feel if they did not have a pair of shoes to play in each day or to attend school in? Better yet, have you ever thought about if you did not have a pair of shoes to simply wear to your workplace each and every day? Being that I'm a basketball coach, let me give you some stats. There are an estimated 300 million children in the world who do not own a single pair of shoes. And there are an estimated 4 billion pairs of unused shoes sitting in closets across the world. Now, I've come up with the perfect game plan, but I need you to help me execute it. The play is simple. Beginning this basketball season, once you gain entry into our home games, you will witness bins such as this at the entrance. Simply walk up to the bin, bring a new or used pair of shoes, drop them in, sit back, relax, and enjoy the game. Our players will sort through your donations, tie them up, and transport them to Share Our Shoes headquarters in Raleigh, North Carolina. Our goal is to raise 1 million shoes for the people in Haiti. So we'll keep score to make sure we're winning that game. It's that simple. I encourage you to get in the game right now by bringing your shoes to each and every one of our home games. If you do, you'll be a winner, and the recipients of your contributions will also be winners. Thanks for listening, and with your help, the score will be 1 million to 0. Get in the game, get involved, make a difference, and help us with our shoe drive for change. Go Eagles.